Good morning, students. Welcome to English class. Today, I am going to teach lesson number one. The topic is the adjective. The first of all, we need to understand the meaning of attic. Attic means space or room inside the roof of a building. Like it is like a small storeroom. So, in a house, there are various rooms are there. All of us live in a house. Some live in a big house, some live in small houses, and there are various rooms are there. For example, dining room, kitchen, bedroom, drawing room, storeroom, bathing room, etc. So, in this chapter also, there is an attic where the children are quartered. So, in this chapter, there are three characters are there. That is, Mohan, Afzal, and little Nuri. So, through this is a play on a rainy day. Rain, rain, rain. How it rained. The great drops ran down glass in the streams. Streams means drop of water falling on the window pane, and the line which is shown on the window pane is called streams. Mohan, Afzal and little Nuri watched it for a long time. Oh dear, they said at last, do you think it will ever stop raining? We want to go out and play. So these children are caught up in the rain and they want to go outside the room and play in the ground. Meanwhile, Mohan had an idea and said to his friends that, why don't we go up to the attic and play? He asked. The other two thought it was a wonderful plan. Of the three friends went running up the wooden stairs with their noisy feet. Noisy feet means making a lot of noise with the feet. They found three old rooms and began to play soldier. Mohan first, then Nuri, then Afzal, last of all. The attic was not very large, so within that small place, within that small room, they marched from one place to the other end of the room. While they were playing, Afzal's mother was baking her special cookies for them downstairs. Her secret was that she dipped the dough in sugar syrup to sweeten it. She could hear them as they marched along. She could even hear Afzal's command about turn. So these children were watching from one place to the other side and they were saying, the Afzal could say loudly that turn around. By the end of the soldier play, the children were very, very tired. And then they pulled out some of the old dresses and hats that were hanging on a peg, put them on and acted like grown-ups. So these children, they were tired of playing the soldier. That's why they went to the another room and they found some old clothes and they put on and they acted like grown-ups people. Then they out of an old box, they dragged a spread book full of pictures and sat down to look them over. So for them, this was looking at the picture was an entertainment for all of them. So meanwhile, Lata arrived. Lata is their friend who also was coming and she was very well dressed up and she was wrapped in a yellow raincoat and was wearing matching galoshes. Galoshes means waterproof shoes mostly worn in the rainy days, and so that it could match with the dress and the shoes are well protected. So she had brought a basket with two of her extremely lovable kittens in it. Afzal and his friends are in the attic, said Afzal's mother. So Lata goes there and meets his friends, but all her friends were sleeping. value of friendship. So we need to keep up the friendship in whatever situation we are. Thank you.